Thank you. Today I'm here to talk to you about influences of Japanese prints on European printmaking in the case of the Gamanzi partnership. Let's begin. Today artists have been collaborating with each other by involving the digital printing technologies digital printing technologies, which kept advancing during the recent 20 years in their works of art, just like Degas and Manzi did in their relationship of production partnership in the 19th century. Besides those opinion which originated from modernism ideas and moments consist of the core of this cooperation post-industrial revolution era. During this transformation era, various significant moments of art, such as Impressionism and Expressionism, emerged in the 20th century, and representatives of those art moments substituted such a lot of printmaking practices in their works of art. The innovative production process of art started with traditional Japanese printmaking and it arrived in Asia and Europe by means of commercial routes and effective and Western sense of art, and also MoMA's art in the 15th century. The printing continued with carved wooden block printing practices by drawing sketch and on float. The float and even wood pieces by a wood carving craftsman throughout in the 15th century. Due to the fact that wooden blocks were much easier to cut, carve, than carve and gravure, it is thought that this practice was preferred in the 15th century. Although it is not clearly known when printmaking started in Europe, there are several estimations within this record. One of them is that it originated in 15th century with the idea of making hollow lines on metal printing plates ornamented army armors. Another prediction is that the occupation of jewelry making is mentioned. Such as radical transformation that appeared in the Europe integrated the idea of modernity to the understanding of life and the order of society. As a result of this, the moment of industrialization began in Europe, and serial production technologies with the manufacturing of product that products had mechanized. The moment art and crafts which defend returning back to manufacturing methods of the medieval age began as a reaction moment to mechanization, and thus it became the ground of the modern art era. Those artists who were able to cope with the innovations of this new era got interested in new production technologies, and they applied different approach to the artistic manufacturing fields. In Impressionism, which broke through as a moment of art, pioneer painters such as Edgar Degas, Edouard Monet, Claude Monet, Camille Pissarro, as you see on the screen pictures, reflected the lights, colors, and moments of art. And pioneer painters such as Edgar Degas, the moments which human beings perceive them on their canvas. This new innovative style of unique art form became a pioneer moment, which led to following artists and painters accordingly. Traditional Japanese printmaking attracted a lot of European artists and painters after Japan started trade relationship with Europe in 1854. A lot of French artists and painters were inspired by Japanese printmaking, including Degas. Degas just opposite other artists and painters whose favorite place to description of the East deal with the Japanese printmaking and made them unique by benefiting especially from those Japanese clipping and asymmetry usage in creative as well as by taking their points of view. One of the best example of this specialization is 17 chromogravure print colored wing dressing. It consists of highly durable reproduction drawing created in 1897 by Degas in collaboration with the Naples printmaker Michel Manzi. The fact that Degas and Manzi worked together in cooperation while they were painting his drawing plates and actualizing efforts was quite important. This is also an attention pointer with regard to reflecting the role of good cooperation with another artist or printmaker by presenting an opportunity. It is argued that it is an action that was deemed to lead viewers to think about the skill of a painter on his ability of drawing. Wing dressings consist of 20 drawings by Degas throughout his career life as a selection. The artist focuses on higher quality presentation through different colored print trial practices. As you see in the screen on the pictures, he changed the blue color of the skirt of laundries and in his other printing, using only two colors, printed it on a sheet of pink paper. Here, perhaps it stems from Degas' interest in emphasizing the craft of drawing through the reproductions of wing dressings. Degas' unique attitude can be observed, especially in the 18th plate, and it is understood that Degas owns full control with respect to the usage of color and pattern designs, drawings, and painting, combining his skills while using the pastel colors, and that he improved his color practices even more. Degas revealed his artistic qualification and quality of his works of art in chromogravure reproduction more than his other reproductions. The artistic interaction activities during that era, printmaking was exhibited together with contemporary paintings, especially in the 1870s at the Dudley Art Gallery in London, consisting of original printmaking and reproductions resembling black-white exhibition. Some of graphic print art exhibition drew people's attention and public interest in such art even more. Also in Vienna, an exhibition where printmaking displayed was arranged by the Society for the Reproduction of Works of Art. It is also stated that in 1895, great numbers of exhibition is example of both some original and reproduction retrospective works of art created by lithography techniques were opened during the last decade of the 19th century. Another artist, as you well know, Toulouse Lautrec, who was influenced by Japanese woodcuts, reflected descriptions of women's daily routine with those exaggerated colors, as in the Kabuki theater printings, contours and face expressions in the lithography, just like Degas did. As it was mentioned above, the interaction on the artist of the Japanese traditional woodcuts among the European artists and their interest improved and continued even more after their travels to the East. The Scottish watercolor painter Elizabeth Kate, interested in Japanese ukiyo-e, manufactured a considerable number of printmaking after she paid a visit to Japan, China, and Korea, Philippines. With the attraction of the Asian culture and art, unlike the other European artists, it is possible to see the effects woodcut in her works of art, as she described Asian way of life and culture. In the other hand, in the eastern side, some creative woodcut printings and those pioneers of Shinhanga art, which means new woodcut printings, were influenced by the European Impressionism movement at the beginning of the 20th century. The Impressionism movement at the beginning 20th century, they have a spirit place to the elements of the West in their compositions as a way of expression of their individual states of soul and effects on light on them. In contrast to their master of traditional prints, who used lyrical colors, the younger artist preferred brighter colors and dominant shades such as red or purple, as you see on the screen. This new and heightened use of color was seen by their contemporaries as resulting from Western influences. Most important, the other slide. Sorry. Okay. Those expressionists who depicted the devastating consequences of industrializations and urbanizations, as well as social problems, were inspired by medieval woodcuts. They printed their works of art by using only black ink so that they can reflect and create a powerful and dramatic effect in their works of art. Those works art made by German expressionist Kate Kollwitz, such as Weavers and the Peasants' War, may be shown as example of woodcuts that try to reflect social consequences and sorrows of mankind, motherhood attitude, and thematic art of social awareness. Another sample was Wordless Novel, as you see under the picture. The Wordless Novel is the one of the first sample of the German Expressionist movement, which began at the beginning of the 20th century, and their first examples of art appeared in the 25 images of a man's passion by Flemish artist Frans Mesereau, published in 1918. Conclusion. Sorry. A sample of that traditional Japanese printmaking, which arrived in the Europe, become a source of inspiration for the European artist during their presentation of art, by sparing a place to different practices, and it paved the way to increase cooperations. Thus, Impressionism and Expressionism proceed to be an influential art movement with the impulse it gained from the main source of art as a cultural moment, which reflect its effective impact in art even nowadays. Thank you for your listening impatiently.